Okay, Ski House and Strand fans, February 25th. I don't know if I said that earlier. I think I did. And we got some clouds and coming in. Might be a little mist because it's warm. It's about 40 degrees up here. And they did not touch the mountain up here last night. Of course, they didn't let any skiing on it, and right now it is skiing like spring snow. All right, very enjoyable. I'm going to take a look at Middlebrook only because Tamarack looks so good, but I got a feeling, let's see if they groomed it. Yes, they... Well, let's go see. Let's go see how good it is. It's a little firm, and there's a little bit of ice in there, but, you know, everything's melting. Oh, no, this is fun. This is like harvesting corn out west. You know, it's soft under your ski. Nice. Nice. Well, they did the right thing for the weather yesterday. They let the rain run off the corduroy because it had a sheen on it. We had a crust yesterday. So the crust actually saved this upper part of the mountain. And we're going to do real fine because I can feel the temperatures going down. All right? Even though this is nice and soft here, we're going to get colder temperatures in, and we're going to get an inch of snow, at least. So, with that saying, we should set up for the weekend really well, because they'll be able to get on the lower mountain and groom it. It's a little softer than the upper part right now. So, it's not bad. Not bad at all. Plus, the whole mountain is to ourselves. And when I can tell you it, because it's so nice and soft, that's a good thing. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton.